That's Chris Ross, the 4th car in the right.